How should we look at the world? Realistically or not?
Well, these days, it's the accepted practice to look at the world realistically. If we examine how this affects the development of an average soul, we see that during childhood, reality is used as a source of inspiration for all sorts of fantasies and no respect for real values. Brings long pants. But no change in the psyche. It remains frivolous. In the early adult stage, still no change.
Come on!